Duncombe Holmes.
Madam Deputy Speaker, I'd like to congratulate my honourable friend for seeing the negotiations through to the very end last week. It was certainly worth it. Now that the Green Climate Fund has been agreed, how does he intend to broker international consensus around which of the options for climate finance may be taken forward in order to fill it?
This is going to be a pretty difficult issue, to be honest. We know that from the proceedings in the Advisory Group on Finance, but there are a lot of options on the table. The technical work has very largely been done, and I think that we have to hope that we can make further progress over the next year. Now we've identified a clear political will to find that finance, that the technical means to provide it will be there. But the technical options on, for example, bunker fuels, aviation and so forth are set out in the AGF report.